Hello everyone, my name is Promi Sunday. I am the SCG Publicity Director. We are here live in Oshodi in respect to the matriculating and convocation of students of JPTS. Stay tuned and watch out for more. Good day.
Good afternoon.
Yeah, what's your name?
Good afternoon. My name is Sofruchiko Biora.
My name is Mojisola
Esther. Good afternoon.
My name is Remina Kunshulari.
My name is Viviana Diko.
My name is Nworisa Joshua Chukwudike.
My name is Christopher Anyang.
Okay, my name is Mr. Praise Ugochukwu Anthony.
My name is Ngozi Mwaka.
My name is Mrs. Modi.
Okay, you are matriculating or convocating?
I am matriculating.
I'm a convocating student.
I'm a matriculating student.
I'm convocating.
I'm matriculating.
I'm a matriculating student.
So, you're a convocating student?
Yes.
Are you a student here or you're a parent?
No, I'm just an uncle to the person that is matriculating.
My daughter, she's matriculating.
No, I'm the mother of the three kids.
So the three children are matriculating?
Yes.
Okay, please, can you spell matriculating for us?
Okay, not to brag, but MATRICULATING, because I was formerly a spelling bee champion.
Matriculation?
Yes.
MATRI Matrina, then CULATION.
When you first said about JPTS, what was your first thought?
My first thought is that this school, I hope I will get a good job from the school after graduation.
Last year I wrote my jam and I'm waiting to get to school and also strike and everything, and I don't want delay because if I just stay at home I have to just go out there and start school. And thank God for JPTS and thank God for the scholarship, and here I am, I'm now in my second semester on the level.
I chose JPTS because of its relaxed way of carrying out academics and also because of the experience I could gain in this place.
So what do you have to say to other JPTS students that are still in the system?
Well, I would advise them to keep pushing, because at the time I wanted to quit, stuff like that, things would be hard, the center moving from one place to another, but then I would just advise them to keep pushing and don't give up.
Okay, will you say so far, has your decision been the best choice you've made?
Yes, now you can see the current ASU striker. Now people are still at home and look at me now. I'm convocating today, so it's the best decision ever.
So what was your first thoughts when you heard about JPTS?
I faced so many delays. I was very, very astonished. Because, you know, all this kind of a thing that JAMB have been doing, some students, you know, some of them were still at home. You know, when we heard about JPTS, you know, all of us, we just galavan and began to be happy. Because it's not that, it's at least I'm seeing so many students now coming in, they want to do with happiness and every other thing, so I'm so encouraged.
Okay, so now what do you have to say to parents that are out there that
for JAMB for 4 years, 5 years, better you switch in.
Switch in to JPTS and get a scholarship now.
Today.